We're trying to figure out whether or not immersive virtual reality training environments coupled with tangible or physical controllers are actually beneficial for training certain skills. So people who are designing simulation environments, mixed reality environments, games, they will benefit from this type of work. Here at Ryerson, I work primarily with a group focused on tangible and embodied interaction. What we're talking about there is typically building new ways to interact with computers that involve the full range of bodily expressions. We've created a physical controller for a virtual reality-based game in which the participants in the study play the game and they basically have to do a bunch of spatial tasks or spatial puzzles. So they're effectively slicing different objects, and as they work their way through the game, the objects get more complex. The things that I've benefited from in doing a postdoc here at Ryerson, just a rich interdisciplinary environment. There are opportunities to branch out into other fields, collaborate with partners across domains. Professor Mazalek's just really good at creating an environment where everyone wants to work together, wants to see each other succeed. So that's been a really great experience for me.